Just wanna, like, actually get a run to the glitch. Is that too much to ask?
Second and Fate shovels shit in my face. Go get some sleep. What are you gonna do? I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
Trolled by some bullshit. Oh, this tank can't move this car out of the way. That's far too fucking impossible. Why would you expect that to be actually doable? Not like you've done it before. LOL. That's a lot of cars.
We interrupt your programming with a message from the State Department. All bridges and some roads in the Vice City metropolitan area have been closed because of a severe weather warning. Meteorologists are tracking Hurricane Hermione, which has devastated 5 Caribbean islands and is heading.
I don't give a fuck about Hurricane Hermione. Where's Hurricane Hagrid? Phil, you are not a moderator in my thing. It's fixing. I love that way of getting on the bike. Always worth it. Even if it costs time.
Would you be working for my father?
Maybe.
So difficult having a rich, powerful father. Perhaps. See you around.
Yes, everyone who follows gets free moderator rights. My chat is a complete shit show of porn gifs and nonsense where nobody can be banned. Not yet, Gay Unicorn. I forgot to do it. Camera angle, yes. Eventually, indeed. Indeed you could, but then you might suddenly find you might lose your moderator privileges.
Obstacles as 99 is to 100, and that's the truth.
One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. Local gun shop is a couple of blocks away.
You thought that man was the Don?
Fever.
But he gave you the fever.
Fever 105.
Thank you, OGLoke. Is that your selfie? I remember seeing that on the selfie thread on Sarah, but I can't remember who posted it.
Get yourself some DMB. And if you're listening out there,
Chance, that's it. I need someone to post it on there. I need to post a new one. Just Shoes. Ah, yeah, I get it. That's very funny. Hooray, sub 5 minute back alley brawl.
gonna go see what I can dig up.
No fucking cars there.
Dumb Florida moron.
More mood swings than your pregnant wife. In motion. 98.
Hello, I am Fernando Martinez, and this is In Motion. When I first come to my
blue bike.
I can't believe this is happening!
Giorgio? I've been to Florida and I know what you mean. I just realized those lines that Tommy says, like, if he chooses, you remember Giorgio, remember he's innocent, that actually cost me time. It's longer than the other lines that he says. It's a nice way for Tommy to troll. Well, if he chooses it twice. Like, he can choose the same line twice, he just doesn't actually remember which one he said. Oh, the bike's up on.
Remember, guilty is a dirty word.
Okay, he chose a slightly shorter one that time. Central as I came over that bridge. Oh well.
Hola, is this Mr. Versetti?
Yeah.
This is Cortez. You were at my party?
Yeah, I remember.
Mr. Versetti, it was the most unfortunate incident that happened with your business.
It annoys me that the crosshair is not in line with Tommy.
Like,
I have to aim the crosshair to the right of this bike to run towards it.
You can find me at the boat, huh? Okay? Good day, senor.
The market is going.
I didn't hit that pillar this time. It's always nice. first ever GTA was GTA 1. I played the original on PS1. Then I played GTA 2. And I played Vice City on PC. And then I played GTA 3 and Vice City on Xbox. Then San Andreas on Xbox. And then 4 on Xbox 360. And it was garbage. Scared me. It's bad enough whatever that thingamabobby was doing. Then the rancher came over as well. The Phoenix was scary because it could have whipped around the corner and got me, and then the rancher was in my way for my exit escape vector. Which could have been bad. The GTA games. So I played the original GTA 1 on PS1, that was my first ever game, GTA games. And I played GTA 2 on PS1, and I played Vice City on PC. And after Vice City on PC, I got GTA 3 and Vice City in the bundle that came on Xbox, the original Xbox. They came in like a double pack. Then San Andreas. I played GTA 4 on Xbox 360 and it was absolute garbage. Fingers crossed for GTA 5, I'm gonna get that on PC too. Where am I going? New route. As you can probably guess, Vice City is my favorite. Wait, man, did you want to play? Do you want to play Arma 2 tonight? Yeah, I really liked SA. San Andreas is really cool. I didn't beat it, but I enjoyed, you know, just douching around in the open world more. It was really impressively big. Do some fun stuff. Early in, the thing that fascinated me most about it is the jetpack glitch that you do inside the gym. That was really cool. I don't know if I'll be able to play Arma 2 tonight, unfortunately. Probably have to go to bed after I finish streaming. It's pretty late here. Apologies. I guess it looks really fake.
You must be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. They'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard.
Could have done without my detour earlier. So it was a clean run until then. Holy shit, I had a lot of ammo.
Who you think you are, amigo?
Don't worry, I got you covered.
was close.
Diaz's men are getting cut down!
Perfect snipe. Like third bullet. Only by a technicality could have let him move faster.
I live!
Dickheads!
And it's all down to you. What is your name?
Army.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Shit. Where's that guy, Lance?
I'm fucking amazing at that skit.
Tommy, it's Ricardo Diaz. I want to thank you for looking out for me, my man. I heard that prick Cortez, he said you're the real deal, my friend. Will you not come see me? I need a guy like you. All I have now is dickheads. Dickheads everywhere, yo. I make you real rich.
That taxi got across that bridge really fast, considering the gates were closed until like a second before that.
Come on. A big shipment from Colombia.
Oh my god! Cost me like another fucking 10 seconds because of that. What in actual fuck's name? Oh, so much bullshit. It's actually a joke, like the fact that. Oh my god. Fucking lamppost falls over and you can't fucking move anymore, that makes sense.
You better keep on running, asshole!
I'll lose like... I'm gonna be down by at least... 20 seconds.
Yo, hurry up!
I use a mechanical keyboard. It's, black, cherry black switches. It's made by Ducky! And he popped my tire. What an asshole. Ducky Shine 3. Lucky are indeed the best keyboard manufacturer. Really had hope to lose, still be green after this mission. For some miracle I am, what the fuck. I failed the gate zip and got stuck on a lamppost for somewhere between 5 and 7 seconds.
Suntan.
We ain't got my money either, so I'm one of them myself. What are you doing? So tell me, what are you doing?
I'm looking for the money, Sonny. Don't worry.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I seem to have this problem in my life with unreliable people. Don't be an unreliable person, Tommy. Please, do us both a favor. I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
Yeah, I saw your tweet. It makes sense, like, what they use.
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
Yeah, volume knobs are kind of really cool. Everyone loves my squeaky chair. The gif is too intense.
I don't know. I always kind of like this. Quentin's bad, bad. You hate bad, bad. Hey, I got enough of that in school. Bad, bad.
I actually got a reply from Twitch about my feedback email that I sent them when they said they were asking for feedback, which is crazy. Might have just been some bullshit copy-pasta that they were sending to everyone who sent in an email, but they put my name on it. No, videos don't work, Phil. That would be really off-putting if videos worked. I'd have to, like, banning people for that. Especially if it started playing sound on WinkPod. Black guy, I don't know if I got the red guy. Oh wait, I got the red guy, not the black guy. Lol. Hello, Pokemon trainer. I really don't think video is available. Lan or OG Loke, do either of you want to try reposting that video that Phil put and seeing if it plays? Have I missed the last guy?
Okay! You're on your own from here! Good luck, brother!
Oh, it doesn't autoplay. But goddamn, it actually works. Thank god it doesn't autoplay. I thought you meant it would autoplay as well, and I was like, oh my god. No, 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 no. I want the no, 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 no cat. No, 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 no.
What did the boss say?
Bing, 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 bing. It's only game! I always have to be mad. If I'm not mad, I'm not doing it right. What do you do when life gives you lemons? Get mad! Give the lemons back! I don't want your stinking lemons. That's what I want in my chat now. I want the... Oh fuck, I can't remember his name. The dude from Portal 2 speech. About lemons. That needs to be in my chat right now. Even if I can't listen to it myself.
I already have some stuff on the side.
Bot. I don't really like bots. Especially as I don't usually have a chat big enough to warrant having one anyway. Like having humans talking. Most of the things that bots add are just irritating. Again, the F9 key doesn't work. The thing I really want to know is how it chooses what color the loading screen is going to be. Is it randomized or is it always the same every time? I feel like that one's always orange. Maybe they're in like a set order so that you always get them in the same color order. Just loop through them. Hashtag questions I need answers to. It'd be cool if you put a hashtag in chat and it linked to Twitter for that hashtag automatically as well. I'd like to see that.
Watch yourself! They're coming from all over! Got it!
Head for Diaz! Murdered! Pew, pew, pew. Maybe it's a moderator thing? I doubt it doesn't. I very much doubt it doesn't. People doing a Vice City race.
There are gunmen on that jetty!
Oh, semi-blind, okay. Uh-oh. That could have gone badly.
Good shooting, my friend! You're a real, proper, grade-A lunatic!
Well, thank you.
See you around, Tommy.
Okay, hey, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.
Dead Lance is dead. If I actually manage to get a run to Printworks 2, I'll try your enter and exit the cheetah thing just for safety's sake, man. Just to be safe. Again with the fucking troll helicopter.
Tommy, it's me, Colonel Cortez. Look, senor, I believe you are a man who can get things done. So please help me. You can find me at the boat, huh? Headshot.
What's up with the gunner?
Don't know, sir. We're taking enemy fire.
Security protocol. Don't forget to take out your
patrol car. Yeah, hashtag evil car. Not today. What do we say to troll car? Not today. Oh man, I got a PCJ as well. If only I was doing this run about 4 months ago. That would be awesome. Never mind.
I am King Cubano, man.
I will get you to sing. Yo, Tommy, it's Lance.
Yeah?
Oh, nice to hear from you, Lance. Come
on,
man.
Be cool.
I'm in the middle of something. What do you want?
Nothing. Just to say, you know, look, Tommy. We can do this thing. You and me, no problem. You know what I mean?
We're going to have to do it, because otherwise we're going to be dead, Lance. We're in too far now. But thanks for the call. Speak to you later.
Yo, you in my way, dog!
Uh-oh. Fuck, that was close. Ooh, that lorry could have destroyed my helicopter if it had got any closer before I took off. Why can't you?
Right, milk China. It's Paul. I might have a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person. I'm enjoying a little R&R at the Club Malibu. I reckon you're gonna owe me a favour or two out of this sunshine. I'll see you later.
You need to fix that, man. No, it'll probably be on the, what's it called, PlayStation Now service soon. Well, maybe not soon, but at some point. If you have a PS3, you could always do backwards compatibility as well, right? It works, and on Xbox 360 as well. Assuming you have an old enough console that it still supports backwards compatibility.
Blown this shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
You killed my brother. What do you expect me to do? Mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure. I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here.
Come on, Lance. Missed the marker. Okay. Up, up. Or lose time because of that. Oh, nearly. Got away with it.
We have problems in the ocean. I got us some cannons in the...
Why am I not skipping this? Come on.
This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
What you thinking, dickhead?
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you.
Nobody screws with asses, man.
Staring at the floor is fun. That was close. Very close to despawning it. Shitty windows.
For the damn 51 Northwest High Point.
My beautiful window display!
So on the PC version, if you press the F1 key, it does a replay of your last 30 seconds of gameplay. And when you do that, it also reloads your gun. So I'm tapping F1 to play a replay and then stop it. And then it's giving me back all the ammo in my gun, so I don't have to reload by scrolling the weapon up and down. It's much quicker. And I'm like, I can just hold down the shoot button and just keep shooting basically forever. That's cool. That's the point of watching these, is you learn cool new things about the game that you didn't know.
Tommy, Tomás, it's Cortez. Look, the French are giving
me... meant to do the phone call glitch there, that was a mistake.
They spend 100 years stealing from poor countries, and they call
me a
thief.
I'm going to need your help as soon as possible, amigo.
So please hurry, Tommy, I need you, alright? I hate the damn French.
I didn't need to do the phone call glitch, it worked perfectly. Sick jump, bro. Hey, is relaxing. What people? Oh, in the street? No idea. Quiet. So after cop van, I'm gonna walk to the boatyard. I keep going the long way here, I need to stop doing that. To hang a left through the police station. Be quicker. Basically back the way I came. Need to remember that. Aussie future.
Tommy, son, I might have a surprise for you. I'm down at the recording studio with some major artists. Why don't you pass a visit? You know it makes sense, don't ya? See you later.
Okay, Lance, let's get the cops' attention.
Now that got them really irritated.
Hunts took a sweet time getting in the heli. So police boats are a 2-star thing. I totally thought they were a 3-star thing.
Tie him up and gag him.
Expecting a police car and one didn't turn up. Crotch,
oh yeah, yeah, mine too, mine too.
Oh, you're real tough.
Why does it stop telling me I've left Lance behind? Mind.
Backup requested.
Over. You try fighting crime and get off that dumb microphone, you asshole.
Okay, timers are set.
You're an asshole, fella. AI is so bad at that. Ridiculous. I played like a minute of Chinatown Wars, but not a lot really, no. Is it any good? I heard people like it, but it doesn't seem like the kind of GTA I'd want to play now. Oh, you don't like it? Alright, well, fingers crossed Adam wasn't lying to me and this is actually a good idea. I'm gonna try walking to Boatyard. Let the sprint begin. I hope you enjoy the noise of me fapping my keyboard gently. Because it's gonna be going on for a while. Yeah, I'm one phone call behind where I should be. Well, to be fair, I'm hammering them pretty hard. They don't have the click to them, so they're a bit more quiet, but they're not exactly, like completely silent. I had to swap hands for a moment. This might be giving me enough time to take the Lance phone call as well, because I fucked up the glitch. I have a friend who has a sample board of like all of them, like, well, not all of them, he has 8 different types. He's got like clears, he's got whites, he's got greens, the one he doesn't have is cream, I believe. I think there's like different type of white, or maybe that's just the name for white in Japan, I forget. Shouldn't have time for the Lance school now. Unless I screwed that up.
Tommy, we gotta talk about
there we go.
It's you, my friend.
I feel you're not giving me a fair slice.
And more than that, you've been embarrassing me in front of the boys. I can't have that.
Lance, it ain't like that. You've been making mistakes.
Tommy, I'm not your message boy.
I'm not your running boy.
Lance, don't screw up and we won't have any problems.
I screw up. You can lay into me anytime.
Tommy, I've done everything for you. You treat me like a fool. Don't do that.
Lance, I won't rip you off or stab you in the back. Okay? Just take it easy. This is tough enough without you getting all emotional on me. Trust me.
Do you hear me?
I hear you, Tommy. But I, can't
I know, I saw them talking about it.
Don't be like this.
Now I'm warning you.
Do you hear me? Just relax. Take a few days off. Okay? I'll talk to you.
The Boatyard. Oh, at least I got it out of the way. Say Vice Cry on the back. What does that mean? Could do with the Boatyard split, I just realized. Shit. Oh well, my auto splitter's gonna split incorrectly, I'm gonna have to undo it. Oh yeah, the Vice Cry mod, I forgot about that, Jesus. Oh no, it doesn't say Vice Cry on this boat, it says Vice City, it just looks like Vice Cry. Doesn't that Vice Cry mod make your game, like, run the speed run slower? I think you just seemed like you wanted it, so I thought I'd give it you. You don't have to do anything special, dude. Just hang around and chat and have fun. I'm not expecting you to like ban hundreds of people or anything. In fact, I'd prefer if you didn't. Like, in general, don't ban anyone unless they're being like super offensive.
Tommy, it's me, Lance.
That's my general rule.
I ain't got no time to talk. I ain't interested in what you gotta say.
Why should I be? I don't care about me, do you?
You gotta look after me a bit better.
Give me a spare slice. I love how that bit, I'm pretty sure the text at the bottom is different from the text, from what he says. It's one of the few times that's different.
Please, man, don't do that.
I gotta go. The girls are going crazy, shooting up you all around. Pop the tire as per usual. Somehow I'm so good at sniping tires from cars. I'm inside out, there can be no doubt. Holy shit, the traffic is real. Oh, I nearly didn't get shot for the whole time. That would have been amazing. No thanks for Reno, Ultra Cop. Flying off the boat. Oh, you never used to do that. It took me a long time to decide I was actually going to try that. So we need to wait till 2320 at least. We'll be right back. The skulls are for rampages, and we're going to be using the rampage marker here to do a little glitch later on. That will hopefully allow us to skip a large portion of the game by setting up a replay that has the rampage in it, and then we can start the rampage at the same time as the mission and then cancel it, and that way we will easily skip a fuck ton of the game. But for now we sit around waiting. I can't tab out the game at the moment, sorry. If I tab out the game, it'll pause and I need the game to keep running. Because I need to count down the timer. Otherwise I would, yeah. Sorry. Yeah, I do have a second monitor, but I still, to move my mouse outside of the game, I have to alt-tab. And because the game captures the mouse, so I can't click on anything else. And when I do that, it pauses the game. No, it's okay. Don't have to worry. Okay. Auto splitter is actually costing me time now. Okay.
How are you all doing out there? Party insane?
Oh, fucking shit. Come on. Stop pausing the fucking game.
Don't push me, asshole.
Oh. Oops, I screwed that up. Screwed up. Shit. This is costing me time, but it's not the end of the fucking world. I could really fucking do without that.
You goddamn chicken shit!
Okay, I got it. That was costly, but not the end of the world. The news is I got it in the end. That's all that matters. Badly. No. I didn't trip, I got shot by a shotgun. There was no sound effect though, because the game is glitching out so hard right now it wasn't able to make the sound effect. So much shit going on that it literally couldn't make the shotgun noise, so I just looked like I fell over.
I don't know.
Hello, Mr. HMod. Welcome to this stream. So now we wait for some phone calls. I think I'm one phone call short, thinking about it. To be extra safe, I'm getting out of the cheater again because I really don't need it to despawn right now. There you have it. Lights are still crazy. That light shouldn't be yellow, it should be white. No cars either. Yeah, I'm still busted. I'll get a sub 115 here. I won't get a sub 110, sadly. Messing up the setup so many times cost me getting close to sub 110. I probably could have got like a 110 something, like a sub 111, but I messed up too much to get that this time. Why is the police siren on? Because I like it. It gets the traffic out of the way, but as you can see, there's no traffic. I like the police siren. I can turn it off, but I kind of enjoy it. And I can do this. I feel like a real policeman. You know. Totally unnecessary. Just enjoy it. Well. There's a green split you don't see very often. Oh, you thought it was the glitch, I see. No, 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 it's the horn on the car. I've just got it on permanently. Right, I've got a bunch of phone calls to take, so I'm gonna get out and walk the long way around, I guess. No, I'll just do it the hard way. Well, that's a glitch. My weapons disappeared in the top right.
Where's the goddamn money? Where's the goddamn stuff? And where's my gun?
Wow, I've never seen that before.
You are making an idiot out of me, Tommy, and I'm not laughing yet.
What? My SMG is invisible. That's crazy.
Tommy, it's Lance. We got big problems. Come down here right away.
Yeah, I was one phone call short. People who like fun, I do think. I think I got it for like 5 quid in a Steam. Oh shit. In a Steam sale? I've seen dudes spawn in ages, what the fuck? Guy just wanted to come say hi. Kinda scared to shoot my SMG in case the game crashes. Oh well, you're a little swagged. More of them coming. Come on, Lance. on.
No one to cover your
ass. Yeah, soft lock percent indeed. That'd be a shit time to get a soft lock right now.
Oh, you think so?
Yeah, I will.
You took 15 years from me, Sonny, and now I'm gonna make you pay.
You still don't get it, do you? I own you, Tommy. Those 15 years were mine to spend. Get him, boys. He never understood a thing.
There you have it. You know, without those mistakes, do I think I lost 2 minutes 35 with those mistakes? Maybe not. I definitely could have got a 110XX. Definitely.
Tommy? Oh my god, Tommy,
this was some
what happened?
Rather big mistakes.
What does it look like?
It looks like you ruined your suit, and Tommy,
Tommy
that,
that
was
a beautiful
suit. Tommy, what on earth happened?
Had a disagreement with a business associate.
You know how it is. Tommy, I have a disagreement. I send them an angry letter.
Do you think once I get...
in their mailbox. Like, I don't start World
well,
War III.
Once I get a 110, I'll decide you know, whether or not I can get sub-110. If I don't think I can, I'll just switch to...
Prick Lance.
Tommy,
switch to,
I never liked that guy, okay?
No dude.
He's neurotic, he's insecure, he's self-centered.
But my goal was really sub-110.
I'm glad you took him out.
I don't think we're going to be getting any more heat from up north either. Because there ain't no up north anymore.
It's all down south now.
Wait, does that mean what I think it means? Tommy,
Tommy
baby!
Baby!
What do you think it means?
That we're in charge. I mean, that you're in charge. Oh, Tommy!
You know, Ken, I think this could be the beginning of a beautiful business relationship. After all, you're a conniving, backstabbing, two-bit thief, and I'm a convicted psychotic killer and drug dealer.
I know. Ain't it just beautiful?
The game is indeed finished, Mr. Richmond. Alright, invisible SMG. Just like normal SMG. Surprising as that may sound. Does it have ammo? It does have ammo. It's exactly the same. There you have it. I don't know why my SMG is invisible.